All right, one. So with your jaw, with your neck, with the clicking, what was the first treatment option that you tried?
I had a mouth guard to bring my bottom teeth forward, and it wasn't doing me any good. It's what caused all the trouble in my shoulder. So I kept going back and getting it adjusted, and it still wasn't doing anything for me. Actually, it was making it worse.
Okay, and how long was this process?
It was probably a year and a half.
Okay, and what did you do after the mouth guard?
I just tried different pets. I went to different chiropractors, different masseuse. I had neck decompression. I went to naturopath, and nothing helped. Nothing helped.
And what brought you to Divine Spine?
I just saw an advertising ad, and I just thought that I'd check it out.
Perfect.
And I had to keep coming back because it was the only relief that I was getting.
Great. So, for how long did you struggle?
Since 2002.
Since 2002?
Yeah.
And right now, how would you say your treatment at Divine Spine has fared to you?
I'm very well pleased. I'm very well pleased. I'm in no pain right now. And it was something that I had every day for like 13 years, every day until I start coming here.